She couldn't ride Star Tours with us because she was too young. I mean, she was too short. So, right. But now she is, and like turning out, she's not like a thrill ride so much.
So you know what to do? You want to move it up some, or so the this button right here, just hold it in and it'll slide out. Outside mirrors are electric.
Oh, nice.
That's behind the transmission selector. Series 50.
Ooh, nice.
Scotch Yard.
No, this is way smoother than Scotch Yard.
I know. Less dusty, too.
Yeah. Well, last time I went down to Scotch Yard in October, my Josh Drummond had 360 went out. And man, he was driving, I swear to God, like 35, 40 miles an hour.
Jeez.
Yeah. And I forget who was with me, but man, we were hanging out for dear life.
Yeah.
This place.
There you go.
Thank you. 5 and feel it move faster.
I know. No, it's accurate.
Okay.
This thing's pretty fast. I think it's both. There's some sort of a leak in the front suspension that causes it to sit down a little bit lower. I need to take it back to my mechanic because he replaced both front airbags and the front leveling valve, but there's still something that's leaking. So it is, I think the shorter buses are always by nature more bouncy, especially Gillig's. But yeah, I think there's something that's leaking air. One thing about this, that's a brand new driver's seat actually that I just put in. And,
yeah, it feels
good. Yeah, the one that they had before was similar, but it was blue. Mm-hmm. But I think they designed this, so it's not, that's not the original seat, obviously.
Yeah.
So that's, it's tight, it's a tight driver's compartment. So it's, some of the newer dealings have these modesty panels back here that have more room. Stretch out a little bit.
Standard brakes.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what we did. So I'm so used to driving past brakes.
that Gillig that has the flag paint scheme on it, does that have a 6V92 in it?
Well, there's two of them. There's the 2601, which is owned by Peter Ho. And then there's the 2854, which is a transit still owns, because it looks like black. I think you're talking about 2601. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it has a 6.
Is that the only Gillig they have left there, the AC Transit?
Yeah, it's a non-revenue vehicle, so it's not officially, not usually in that service.
Okay.
Driveway, I swear to God, he was going to hit the concrete bullocks.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I thought, he's like, oh, shit.
In the bus?
Yeah.
What bus does he have?
No, he was working at the time, actually.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he drove for Samtrans at the time. I swear to God, he's going to hit the concrete. But yeah, he stopped in time. he was just a spare, so.
Yeah. This thing's kind of moves where it barely has you in it. You want me to move? This thing moves so it barely has you in it. Do you want me to turn it back a little bit to the left? It's just got the very edge of your face in it. Give it a shift.
Yeah.
Shift it back this way a little bit.
Let's see here. Let's take that. Yeah, let's let the lights come up.
Okay, let's start.